So, Seth.
Yes.
Tierno. He is right over here. I'm gonna use some, a potion on lemonade just to save me a few steps.
I'm going back.
You are?
I gotta get Pokeballs.
You do. You really, really, really do. That is true. All right, I want to use Night Nisa on here. Cause I'm gonna kill pretty maybe. Decent.
Where is the Pokemon Center in this city?
It's over there. See it, that red one. Oh, I have Swords Dance. I need to be teaching Swords Dance to some of my Pokemon. That'd be cool. Alright, Tierno. Corphish. Alright, Night Nissan. Oh my goodness, Snivy looks so cool. Even though I kind of hate Snivy after... Yeah.
Oops, I didn't mean withdrawal. I'm switching this out. Out of here, Scatterbug.
So Rhyhorn will be named.
Ooh. You guys should battle when the challenge is over with your surviving Pokemon.
Rhyhorn?
That's not a bad idea.
How about rename Rhyhorn? Oh, I have like a few ideas.
Ganon?
Let's name Rhyhorn Ganondorf.
Yeah, that sounds cool. I could totally see that. Alright, you look at all these levels that Night Nissan is gaining. Wait, are you using your Rhyhorn?
Jeremy just gave me a bargain. Yes, I am.
What did you take out?
I took out Skeeterbug.
Okay, good.
What do you mean good? I could have taken out anything, to be honest.
I know. Yeah. No, you got it. It's just your two bugs that you don't really care about. 17, that's a random number. Alright, there
but
we
18
go.
18 isn't.
Tear no face.
Oh, dude!
All right, here I come. What Pokemon does he have?
The Corphish.
Oh, no, I'm gonna lose. I don't think I can actually beat Corphish, because Corphish is so good.
I'm the first winner. I was the one who just won there. And Tierno's just gonna dance. Like, whatever, man. Oh, I got some honey! I can use it to attract Pokemon in great numbers. That is awesome.
So, who is the Kadabra trainer?
He's the guy literally right after Tierno, and I have to fight him.
You have to?
Actually, you don't have to, but he will mess you up if you forget about it, because you'll run, and he'll be like, on your way back, he's gonna get you.
Okay, here we go. Why am I fighting a Pokemon?
Shiny Doodle! Shiny Doodle! Oh my gosh, Shiny Doodle!
Oh my goodness! So amazing! Oh, let's see.
I better switch, because I'm assuming I might not be faster than if he gets a... Like,
I'm gonna use my trap inch. Just don't switch train against him, alright? He's the guy right after this Patchograss. Can you see him, like, on my screen there?
Mm-hmm.
He's really not. He's tough, but if you have something that can. Then it's pretty good. Alright, let's see. Don't need honey when you have Cleffa. Aw, I can't run. Let me go. Oh my goodness, stop, Furfru! Why are you doing this to me? Oh my goodness, I can't get away from this thing.
Doduo is fast. I mean, Furfru's fast.
I know.
Better than that thingy.
Oh, yeah, I know. Trapinch is, like, so slow. All right. I haven't been able to sleep very well. I've been up for days. Sounds like us. All right. One of the trainers of death, Rising Star, Anish. And he has a level 13 Kadabra for some weird reason.
Hey, Tierno.
Alright, in before death. Oh, wow, he used Kinesis. That's so
good. Oh, he's so tough? Oh my god, I don't think you can beat him.
He almost never goes for Kinesis. Like, it's usually just confusion, then whatever's out there dies.
Really?
Yeah.
Does it really do that much?
It hits really hard. Well, that's why you have to take him out in one hit. Yeah, don't. Whatever you do, don't use Riolu against that.
What about 1-Up? Do you think 1-Up could take it out? Bolt Seed?
I think that'd probably be your best bet.
It's not a poison type or anything.
Right. Right.
Right.
It's not fighting yet, right?
No.
Okay, yeah, that's probably your best bet. But check your special defense, too.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'm almost thinking, I don't know, actually, you might just want to walk past him and not deal with it. Wait, what Pokemon did you put on your team?
Rhyhorn.
For your Scatterbug? Alright. Did you name it? It was Ganondorf?
Ganondorf.
Alright, I want to get that set for you. Rhyhorn. Do you know what level it is? One still?
Yep.
Alright, cool. Alright. I got something from over here.
Okay, let me think.
Oh, I don't need to have Trapinch out right now. Let's see. I want Knight Nissan out. So Knightly! Alright, I'm trying to think why on earth I went with the Blastoise tonight. Like, that probably wasn't the best choice. Because everyone Wonder Trades Charmanders.
I know, that's why I chose Charmander.
But I believe...
He has Poké Rust too now.
Aw, so lucky. Alright, I got my Orin Berry.
Shroomish is 30, Flaffy's 31.
See, Flaffy would be good, except for the fact that I don't think she could do a lot of damage.
Her attack is actually higher than Shroomish's, though, and she has takedown.
You know what? I actually think Flaffy might be your best bet. It's going to take two hits. That's my concern. But
what about takedown, too? He's going to do recoil.
Yeah, I don't think that's a concern, really. Like, I would guess Confusion's going to hit for half.
But then takedown...
Or less than half.
If takedown KOs and I die.
Yeah. See, like, I had a great team for it, but I do see a problem in this.
No, wait, I have an idea. I'll just Thunder Wave it.
Synchronize. Oh!
I can't be paralyzed.
That's right. That's so useful.
Unless for some reason it, like, decides, nah. hey, you!
Alright, good luck. Good luck. Seriously, that guy. Good he's one of those trainers of death. Also the Furfru couple. They're really bad.
I guess, yeah, there are a couple of bad trainers.
Yeah, they're the trainers of death.
Boy.
Wow. Pinsir, can you please knock this Bumblebee out? Did you strike first, or did it hit you?
I did.
You? What? How?
Ha! Kinesis!
Oh, it went for Kinesis, too! It's being so considerate, so nice.
Wow.
Oh, good strike.
Wow.
I actually didn't think Flaffy had that. But she is level 20, so... Maybe that
What's the
something.
Limit?
The limit? 30? It's like 30. It's no big deal. And even then, it's like loosely enforced. It's mostly just for trade.
Trade,
things.
Yeah, let's say. We don't wanna... Can't get this Pokeball! I can't pick it up! It's like, oh, I see this item, I'm gonna walk around, but I'm not gonna pick it up. Hi, guys. Bye.
See y'all! Alright, let's Vice Grip. Skidoo!
So I'm gonna get Ryalu up to at least level 18.
That sounds like a great idea. Oh, good job getting that crit there, Pinchy. What? Grab the... Wow! I'm just gonna look up the tree! Look at that! Oh, look at all those orange berries! I wish
Hi guys
I
again,
could
bye!
All of those orange berries.
She walked right into me and just kept going. I'm like, excuse me.
How rude! Like, seriously! Oh, that's right! Quick, everyone send Seth befriending O powers. Yeah, if
what?
You have the... Cause there's
yeah, one, like, befriending that, old yes, powers, please!
That would be really, really good of you if you could do that, you know.
Do you think I would die to a Bunnelby?
No, I think you've got it. Oh, you got Forest Palm? You got
Whoa.
Nothing to worry about.
Huh. I knew that would happen.
Even at that, like, Bunnelby. Oh my goodness, don't crit me. Stupid Doduo.
I like this weird feeling Skidoo's gonna do something.
You're gonna Force Palm and knock it out in one hit. Okay, maybe not, but...
That Vine Whip. Oh, the crit!
Oh, that was
even
a crit! Oh my goodness. I'm like, that did a lot! But I guess it worked out okay.
Bye, Skidoo!
As
Kobe would say, Skadoosh!
Yep, so true.
Jeremy gave me a befriending power. That is awesome. Level 2.
Cool. You guys
Thank
rock,
you.
Jeremy.
Thank
Way
you.
To go. See, that's what makes this so fun.
I know.
Like, O powers are really broken.
I can't wait till I get Lucario.
In a challenge like this, it's perfect.
I agree. It's going
to
be good.
And someone just did something to me. I pressed B because I was trying to run, and it didn't work.
So I should force palm this snow to him, right?
Oh, yeah. Actually, I'd run. It might have Peck. That would hurt.
Number one, it's a trainer battle. Number two, I would never force palm it. Number three, we're going to send out Fluffy, who still has only Thundershock.
There you go. I know, she needs better moves. That's why I'm so thankful that Lemonade has Thunderbolt and Volt Switch. It's like, thanks for putting some TM moves on.
Rage!
Oh, it's going to unleash its rage! It's more like Dode Huo. Never mind.
What?
It actually worked better than I thought it would. I'm not going to lie. I was expecting that to just totally backfire, but it was
backfire,
decent.
Trust me.
I have a bad feeling this thing's going to use Rollout. Going to go all Autobot on me or whatever. Defense. Oh, it's setting up for it. What do I do?
Oh my gosh.
I don't know, Vice Grip.
I got Home Claws.
Yeah. Oh, please don't. Okay, Growl. I got Hyper Cutter. You don't get to growl me.
No, I want
to
go back. I want to go back. Dang it. Aww.
Such disappointment. Oh man, everyone hated my joke. Whoops! Sorry!
That one was... You're on my level now.
Get on my level! Can Pinsir, like, actually learn something that will help? Ooh, Knight Nissan wants to learn growth. I'll take it over Leer. That's so weird. I'm using a Snivy. Oddish. That's a bit oddish.
That's a bit oddish.
Yes, quite. All right, I'm going to use Knight Nissan.
Come on. It's a shiny Skidoo.
Oh my goodness, no way.
We have shiny claws, right?
Oh yeah, definitely.
So when I run into my shiny Eevee,
we have like
I can
every
cry.
Claws.
So I think we should explain why we have so many claws at least. Not really explain, but we wanted this to be at least a thing that we can both beat at least.
Right.
Otherwise, it'd be boring when I lose to the first gym.
We wanted it to be something fun for people to watch. Like, you know, I've done a lot of really, really tough challenge-type things. That's fun and all, but, you know, playing with Pokémon in Pokémon and Me, or using O-Powers, or, you know, things like that, or receiving them, and just having fun. Because remember, part of the main challenge of this isn't so much the...
Oops.
You know, the whoops. It isn't so much like the difficulty of just the gameplay, it's staying up for that long and trying to keep the commentary going and playing against someone else, so it's kind of cool. I mean, we're not like, it's not a super versus where, you know, we're like, so, no, it isn't.
Right, we're going into level 16!
Oh, yeah!
Look at that HP and attack, though.
It's kind of okay, actually. Really, 16? Oh my goodness, I'm so behind on that. There we go. Alright, let's see. I really need to train it. Immortality. You know what? Immortality had so much promise and potential, but he has not performed very well. And I think once he gets, like, some sort of a punch move, that'd be great.
Ryolu, return!
Oh, well. Doesn't quite love
me enough. Matter.
Doesn't love you enough!
I can't wait to get my Eevee or Sylveon. You know I will actually put the game down and just, like,
back
for a bit.
Oh, yeah. See, it's like, you have such weak moves right now, Immortality. I should really put Return on Immortality. Because right now these 40 power moves just are really bad. Ow.
I think Tracy just sent me no power. Thank you.
Sweet.
Wait, where am I? Wait.
What?
I just went in a circle.
Oh.
I wasn't even paying attention, to be honest.
It happens. I'm not paying too much attention. I'm, like, watching both screens and the chat at the same time.
I don't care. I just wasted, like, 3 potions. Oh, well.
Oh, it's okay. They're just potions. It's no big deal.
Oh, my gosh.
All right.
Like, so pathetic.
I know.
Wow!
Are you okay?
Did you know, apparently, Oddish has more attack than Onyx, apparently?
What? Wow. No way, that's crazy. Okay, let's see.
Oh, well, look at this Sentret.
The Sentret? Oh my. I haven't fought Sentret yet, darn it. Ugh, Confusion's so bad with this low special attack. I think Return will actually be helpful in every situation imaginable.
That was it? That was it?
That was very good.
Pokemon.
Alright, I need to see who can learn Swords Dance.
I can.
You can? Are you going to dance?
Dance, Water, dance!
Oh, wow. Oh, definitely gotta teach this to Pinchy. That'll be so good.
Kaita.
Okay,
oh my gosh, I just realized something.
Actually, let's get rid of Focus Energy. What?
No, I'm crazy.
You're crazy. Well, you just noticed that?
That wasn't what I noticed. I noticed something. I'm not going to use Force Mode. I like a feeling I'm going to need it in a bit. Yeah, exactly what somebody in the chat just said. It is almost out. But I do have that Aether. But I don't want to waste it yet.
Yeah, don't waste that. It's like you're close to a healing point anyway that it doesn't really matter. Wait, I fought that Pansage. How did I not fight the Sentret, though? That's weird.
He's right above you.
Oh, I guess I didn't even see that guy. Oh, well, no big deal. Either that or I crushed him so swiftly.
Oh, there we go, level 17. Like, I just got this Rylou already, almost at level 20.
That Poké
Rust, though, that Poké Rust is...
That is helping with your stats a lot. See, my big problem here is I'm training all my Pokémon up. Very evenly. Which I think will help in the long run. Oh, it's a shiny Plusle!
Are you ahead of me?
No. Actually, you just got ahead of me. I was, I think, 3 seconds ago. Alright. Now you're, yeah.
Hey, we're near the daycare.
Oh, yeah. That's true. You know, theoretically, there's nothing against the daycare.
I could breed for a better thing.
No, you couldn't. The only thing you have to keep in mind is that would be your Route 7 encounter. No, actually, you can if you want. But that would be your Route 7 encounter. Oh, make sure you get Thief in this room with Cassius or whatever his
name is. Oh, wait.
It's the one right above the Pokemon Center. That one.
Why do I need Thief?
It's good. It's a 60 power dark type move. That's actually really decent at this point in the game.
Why did I just talk to this guy?
See, I can put this on Pinsir. I can put this on Lemonade. I'm gonna get rid of...
Who gives me the thingamajig? Oh, there it is. They all look the same!
Actually, Vice Grip is so terrible.
No! Oh, it doesn't matter if I saved. Oh my god, I just got Thief, the best TM. I need to save. Ryo needs to learn Thief!
Yeah! What? Wait, it can't?
No.
How doesn't that thing learn Thief? It looks like a Rhyhorn. Bandit.
Oh my gosh! Ganondorf the bandit gets Thief! Oh my gosh!
Oh, that's so good. That is great.
That is awesome.
Alright.
Is it still daytime for this game?
Yeah, I think just barely. It's like it got 25 minutes.
Like I can go,
talk to all the people in town. They give
I wanted to check, like, if the, like, if you're next to the daycare, it shows you, like, the background of the sky.
The what? Oh, yeah, it does. You're not gonna be able to get there, though, until we do the Snorlax thing.
Alright.
You gotta go to the camp.
I do want to check what time it is on the DS, though.
Yeah, it's 1837. So, I think it's... Oh, no, 18... Isn't it 1800 or is it 2000 hours or whatever?
1800 hours, I think.
Six. No, that'd actually be an hour earlier, so it's 6:37 for you. So you have an hour and a half. Oh, Hoenn confirmed. Aren't there any hot springs around here? Where I come from, we have a hot spring right next to the Pokemon Center.
Oh, I'm about to go on a date.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Oh, but wait, she's not.
I am too. I'm going on a date too.
Double date.
Woohoo! Hey, how's it going, friend? I'm Mr. Bonding. Oh yeah, I need an explanation of Oop powers.
Wait.
So we can't use Oop powers on ourselves. We can use them on each other. So get that Oop power. Because otherwise I'm not going to use any on you. I know.
Where do I get it?
It's just in the top floor of that hotel there. Special attack level 1. Part of me feels like we should have the O power unlocked in order to use that O power on someone, or request it.
Oh, that? Nah, because then it would be ridiculous.
Well, then it just means we have to get our O powers, rather than, oh, I won't waste time doing that. If that makes sense.
Well, yeah, but it also feels like if that's the case, then there are a lot that we would be very limited, because there's a lot you can't get until post.
Well, no, I mean, we can still accept ones from people online. I'm not saying we couldn't do
oh,
that.
Oh, for each other.
I'm just saying for each other.
Oh, yeah.
Because we can't use them on ourselves.
Oh, my gosh. That thing just went black. Where's my date? Where's my date?
I know, right?
Oh, my God. Turned black again. Get me out of here.
Creepy. Oh, I got some berry juice.
That's
made
very
a real
good.
Berry. Oh, I can't go this way. You're seriously leaving? I'm visiting Jabinu Castle. Oh, what's the matter with you? Such a terrible, terrible
bye.
Person.
Bye.
Oh, hi, Shauna. Hi, Shauna.
Wait, I didn't mean to go that way.
Oh, also, what are your thoughts on Snorlax?
We have to undertrade it.
Huh? No, but I mean, personally, when I'm playing through, the two encounters that I don't count are the Pidgey and the Snorlax, because all the cool stuff is across the way. Now, even though it's a Wonderlock, so it doesn't really matter, I still play by that anyway, simply because Snorlax is a pain to catch. So, but whatever you want to do, really. Alright, let's see. Ooh, get some berries. Let them grow. Like, that's going to do any good. Actually, you could get some berries.
That's a very good idea, I think.
I don't even remember if I yield. Ooh, remember your encounter here. You can either get, like, an Audino or a Venipede over there. No, you have to wait until you get past the trainers. Or fight an Audino.
Or I could go up and get up and around the grass.
Yeah, that works.
Excuse me.
That works.
Oh my! My name is Hiroko! Oh, oh, Pikachu! That's the kind of voice I see her having. Oh my, Pikachu!
I can kind of see that. These tourists are so weird. It's like, wait, what?
I didn't heal.
You didn't? Yeah, you did. I didn't heal. Oh, good call. Did you heal?
Yeah, apparently. I have 10 force balls.
Oh, dang. That's
wow, great. Pikachu's like, nah, I'm gone.
Done! I quit! I quit! I'm done! Oh, Pidgey. Pidgey!
It's not Cleva. Cleva hasn't gotten much attention lately.
No, Rosalina's been falling behind, and she needs happiness to evolve, too.
Yeah, I know. Just to evolve into a Clefairy, though.
Yeah, I know. It's like, why? Although she gets Magical Leaf, I think, as a Cleva. So, that's pretty cool.
Hey, you know what Gus and I have in common?
What?
Never mind.
You're not both bald.
Gus?
Gus? Oh, I thought you said Gus, because I know you like Psych.
Oh, no, no, no!
I'm actually trying to think what you and Gus have in common.
We're both black.
Okay.
There we go.
You heard it here first.
No, I was going to say Gus, and I was wanting to make a I'm a winner. I'm win, and oh my gosh.
No, don't die.
Critical!
Oh, she's so good. Rosalina is amazing. All right, I have to fight tourist number one. Hiroko!
Pika Pika!
Pika Pika! All right, I'm going to use Immortality. Come on, Immortality. I want you to actually do something.
The weather disappeared? Are you serious? Oh my gosh, I needed that weather.
Whether or not it disappeared is a mystery.
A mystery to me.
Boom. Oh, there we go. Now you finally have a move. Good job, Immortality. Return is such a good idea. Pidgey. I don't need to fight Pidgey, but I do want to use Knight Nissan to fight and then just switch for something. I don't know.
Alright, so for the win thing, I am a winner and Gust is windy. But that was a stretch of a pun, so that's why I didn't say it. That was what the pun was going to be, everybody who's like wondering what it was and who's making up their own. interesting. Yeah.
Wow. I mean, that's what it sounded like.
Are you serious?
I am serious.
That doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, but that also is you. I've come to realize that, yeah, not everything you say makes sense. I'm the same way, but it's okay. Who's behind tourist number one? A tourist. Oh, that's great. Silver Salmon.
Oh my, I just fought you, but I'm going to fight you again.
You know what? I wonder if Knight Nissan can actually fight a Psyduck all by himself. I would be really curious to see. Come on, little Snivy. Wow, wow. Alright, let's try it. That's fine, Whip. Hopefully this doesn't turn out to be a disaster. Oh, wow, that was actually pretty good. I actually was not expecting you to one-hit KO it, so I'm not disappointed. Boom! This is so weird. It's like one of the first times I've ever used a grass starter in the games. So, yeah.
Even 1-Up is behind Ryolu now.
Oh, my.
Everybody's agreeing with you. Not everything I say makes sense. I don't know what you're talking about. I make dollar bills, y'all.
I know. All right.
I make all the sense.
1, 8, 15. Pinchy's only at 13.
Come on, go for the 3. Go for the 3.
I would really like for Pinchy to have just a little bit more, I don't know, use.
A little bit more oomph.
Yeah, exactly. What was the thing that I got that I didn't want to use? The Fletchling. I might just use that, except for the fact that it's not going to do me any good against the upcoming gym.
Go, Pinch. Go, Pinch. Pinch, go. Go, Pinch.
Alright, let's see. Zigzagoon. I'm actually going to Swords Dance.
A Zigzagoon.
Tackle? Oh, yeah, right. So strong. Let's go ahead and... Oh, wow, I got rid of Vice Grip because it was that bad.
Poison resists fighting. Why did I send this out?
Oh, it happens. Get some experience or something.
I'm feeling kind of tired.
Uh-oh. Riolu's going to break the challenge.
Oh, no. Riolu's going to...
Don't do it. Oh, my goodness. Pinchy is so strong after a Swords Dance. Gulp it, whatever.
Oh! Like trying to move my chair like it's...
Yeah, be careful with that.
I lost the sleepwalk. There we go. That's how it ends.
Oh, Riolu is gone. Lost the sleepwalk. Good game. Well played.
Watch, we're going to look at a template for somebody. One of the mods are going to put it as Riolu is dead.
Yep.
And now I said
change it right now.
I won't. Right, we woke up! Oh, he's saved!
Oh, cheater!
He's like, nah,
you
I wake up.
You can't just wake up. You can't just snooze.
He's like, I'm up. Nobody saw anything.
I know, right? Oh, here's what I'm going to do. It's selfie time.
Hey, we should actually take a real selfie.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Like, you and I, though. That's what I said.
Like, when we're there? But you'll take one, too.
Nah.
I'm getting
all these befriending powers. Thank you, everybody, for sending me those powers. All
right, I'm going to take a selfie. Alright, let's move to the shooting location. Where's my phone, anyway?
Give me a second.
There's always time for a selfie. It's okay, I gotta take this shot anyway.
Alright, let me take my shot, too.
Darn it, I dropped the camera.
You're not taking it with your Pokemon?
Huh?
Can't you take that?
No, I don't think so.
Really?
No. I dropped the camera on the ground. There we go.
Where's the camera person?
What?
Hey, who is that with my lady friend? Who are you?
Do I want to give a tip? Yeah, I do.
Who are you doing to me, maybe? What are you doing?
Wow, scandal. Okay, let's see.
She wants to move in. I guess that's it.
What? You're copying. Wait, what are you doing?
I accidentally got into a cutscene. My bad.
Oh, well, we gotta do a selfie though. And this has to be a thing. Here, come on, get over here. That's terrible. I look like I've had way too much coffee.
We gotta upload that to Twitter, by the way. Like, right now.
Right now?
Okay. Right now.
I should probably do that.
Probably.
That's a terrible picture. I'm trying to think. Oh, be very careful because of the Trainers of Death.
Furfrog? I got a Force Palm. I know they risk...
You know what? It doesn't matter what you have. They will kill you!
Wow.
It's that bad.
Look at my house, everybody. So let me give you the ground tour of the Sephazon residence.
Alright, terrible selfie, but who cares? Let's see.
Thank you, everybody, for the befriending power. Like, I really appreciate it. I need these befriending powers.
Alright, let's see. Selfie time in... I'm tweeting this picture, by the way, guys. Every time we find a photographer guy, we're gonna take, like, a selfie, and then I guess upload it. Yeah. We'll also say what time it was. Alright, Wondersleeplocke. And how far are we in? We're, like, 3.5 hours in. That's cool.
What's Rush Ram doing here?
I really don't know. Why are you all the way over there? Oh no, you're not too far, are you? Dang, dude, slow down. Get your
You know what somebody
encounter.
Said that made was a really interesting point? Somebody said that they think Kalos takes place in the future.
That'd be interesting.
Because, like, you have Rush Ram everything, and people think that Golurk is, like, it's... At least this place is, like, a reference to Unova. I don't know. I'm... So where are these Trainers of Doom?
Alright, I just tweeted.
Are they twins or something?
What?
Nice!
No, they're a couple. They're a couple.
Okay, so I can fight you.
Yeah. Yeah. There's no trainers to fight in there.
Oh, really?
However, remember for later, we can go back here with an old rod.
Why are you betraying me?
Oh my god, she's betraying you again.
Two different guys in the same... Wow. Actually, that might be the same guy.
Wow. I feel like I should also tweet out again that we're doing the sleep block. Because it's been a little bit.
True.
Oh well. You're so far ahead now because I have to do all this stuff. Oh, I heard a nice. Yeah, big clingy. Awesome. Woof. Oh, where's my fur fruit? Where did I leave that thing?
I don't know.
I wish I could just have someone find my fur fruit for me because I can't be bothered to search for it myself. I'm too enamored with staring at my golden Milotic.
My gosh.
Right?
You stay here.
I will. No. Never mind. Alright, let's see. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm gonna get this amulet coin. Alright, let's see. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, I should probably just go do the stuff here. There's a few items over there, but nothing too much.
Okay, why do I have you standing here?
You are having so much fun. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go show Seth up.
Why did I go up here?
Also, you might want HM cut.
Where do I get cut from?
It's right over here, actually.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. I've played through this part so many times. It's like, oh, okay. Okay, at this point, you may as well give the Furfruit guy the Mad Hatter voice. I probably should just do that. But, oh well.
And then you go up.
Alright, let's see if I can get this done before Seth even knows what he's doing.
You know what I say to that, Devin?
What?
In honor of Chugga?
No! I know, well, I mean, I was quite a bit behind.
I was, like, not paying attention for a bit. I'm like, what? Because I didn't realize he wasn't following me anymore.
Yeah.
Maybe live forever!
Alright, stay where you're at. Wait, where is the Furfru?
I'm not telling you.
Over there. That's right.
You'll never find out. Oh, she really loves fireworks.
Oh, really?
But what about my maybe friend?
Hey, well, she was messing with someone else.
Excuse me? Scandalous.
Just telling the truth there.
Scandalous. Whoop.
Wrong way. Hold up. Doing it wrong. There we go.
I got a soaper potion.
Yeah. Obviously.
Oh my gosh. There it is. There's
Kai. Oh my gosh.
Wait, Kai isn't required for this game.
Right. I just wasted your time.
I'm like, wait a minute!
But there is a good, like, you could get Thunder Wave or some stuff. With
I already
it.
Have Thunder Wave.
You also get leftovers.
I already have leftovers.
Yeah! Yeah, your omelet and your waffles!
This is true.
It is true.
Wait, what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Devin.
What?
16?
Oh, no! Alright, and then everything fell quiet.
Hello.
Boom! That door just closed like it was crazy. I don't know how a door even can be crazy, but it sure was.
Who do I owe breakfast to? Me and... what's he talking about? I know what he's talking about, but I forgot what it was.
I don't even know.
I'll explain!
I know, right?
So romantic. I've never watched fireworks alone with a boy before. What?
It makes it cry every time, man. I don't know what to do. Give us your thingamajig.
Boom! It's a nice day when you wake up in Disneyland. You know what that sounds like?
What?
The sound effect from Super Mario Galaxy when you throw star bits at things.
It kind of does. Alright, there we go.
Wow, that was amazing! Oh my goodness, those fireworks are so amazing!
Oh, I got protect.
Oh, that's helpful.
I know, right? This is... I'm gonna take one of these Pokemon and use it in VGC.
Oh, yeah.
What would you do if I did that next year? What would you do?
I would be actually not surprised at all. Like, too lazy to train a team. I'm just going to borrow the Japanese 3DS and just do that, so...
Yup. Yeah.
So good. Okay.
I forgot this game is downloaded.
I know, right? It's kind of funny. It's also Japanese, for what it's worth.
I'm Japanese. Where am I going?
You want to talk to people about the lore. No, are you upstairs?
No.
No? Oh, I mean, if you want to get the amulet coin, you can get that here, too. It's, like, upstairs.
I could.
But you're not going to.
Neither are you.
Do you have Pokeballs? No, I already got
yes,
it.
Yes, I do.
That's why I was so late. If you have Pokeballs, we should go get our Route 6 encounter. Also, maybe possibly Venoshock. Although, I don't have anything that can really make use of Venoshock.
Ow! My leg.
Your what?
My leg hurts.
Your leg?
Okay,
Okay, so you want to go back to the palace, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a pathway on either side. And you really don't want to take the one on the left, because that's what leads you to the Furfruit couple. There are some okay items over there, but... Like, I kind of feel like I'm playing an MMORPG or something. Like, I'm just going to run into you while we're playing. I know that's not going to happen, but...
Here we go! First encounter is... I don't have any Pokeballs!
Yeah, you do. You have, like, 17. Oh, it stares into your soul! I'm going to use Immortality because he is not really doing very well at anything. Okay, my encounter is... Please be shiny. I am.
Oddish!
I got an Oddish. Why?
Not!
Why?
Not!
Oh. That makes sense. Alright, let's go ahead and. Ooh. Oh, attack power level 1. This isn't what I want, though! Alright, actually, that worked out okay. Alright. I'm gonna catch this thing.
Nope!
Oh! Esper says no! I want to get an Esper. Like, seriously. If I got either an Esper or a Meowstic, I'd be very happy with that.
You'd quit.
I would love to play through with that.
Come on.
Ooh, I got a capture power level 2. That's two, right.
3. Yay! So now we're on a trade. Now we got
I want your Esper. I do. I'm
going to
name
like
this thing Ordish.
And I got some Expanse. So, Esper, what do I name it? I know what I'm gonna name it.
What?
I just thought of one I could have done for Furfro.
What?
And Tin Dogs.
Oh!
Is that one? Good.
I'm sure there's something else you can do. I'm sure there is.
Okay, what do I name Esper?
Esper.
What's a cat game?
What is a cat game?
Not why, because I don't want to use Nintendo Dogs and cats.
Right. There's like, what is it? What is it like? Blinks for the PlayStation.
I remember. There's what was the one for the that was a
Bubsy
mouse.
Bobcat. It's not
Bubsy?
Quite a Bobcat.
Bubsy.
Wait, yours is a girl though.
Oh.
What's a good cat name? Or, like from a video game series. Like, I'm trying to remember. Or some psychic thing. How about cats? Is cats even like a thing? Kung Fu Cat. Animal Crossing. Nintendo Cats. Okay.
Eh.
Eh.
Eh. I'll take it.
Alright.
I mean, he's cooking Papa. This is a bit of a stretch, but it's in the...
It works.
Alright, you ready?
I am ready.
Wonder trade, wonder trade. Oh, what are we going to wonder trade today?
What's my wonder trade?
Alright, oh, so... Yeah. Again, the drill is... We will wait in the chat, and you guys will trade us.
Nope, I just pushed yes on accident.
Gotcha. No, you didn't. Oh, you... Alright, so let's do this. I'm going to watch the screen, so I'll make sure, you know, you guys are able to see, so...
Watching. I should name my Esper cat lateral damage.
I want to get yours. Your cat. I would use it.
Nintendo Super cat. Bushy.
Oh man. All right. Oh, I should probably do this. Darn it. I'm doing it wrong. I think it's probably enough notice.
Okay.
Big the cat. Remember, there's another, like, something's gonna come to us. It'll be like, oh wow, why didn't we do that? All right, countdown: 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ah! All right, let's see what we get.
I don't want that Oddish.
I want Nintendo cats though. I'll take another Esper. That's fine. It doesn't have to be yours.
It'll be mine. This is the one time it'll happen.
Yep. It seems like you always get your trade partner first, except for today. I get Jacob from California.
David needs a Sceptile from California.
Hey.
Well, this isn't a Sceptile.
No,
sorry.
It's not at all. It's Nintendo cats. It's more than a nine cats. I got a Venipede.
And which is funny because you kind of caught one there.
Ah!
Oh, yes!
What?
Oh!
What is this? Even?
Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh!
You got Meowstic.
Oh! Oh! That is awesome!
Oh,
you
so
got it!
Oh,
yes! Yes!
Oh, I won it!
Oh my gosh!
It's like you just evolved it and changed its gender! I'm not wonder trading, guys. I'm just checking.
I'm checking
it.
Mine too.
Ooh, Adamant and Speed Boost, though. That's really cool. I actually kind of want to use that. I'm trying to think what I'd switch out.
Level 50! 25! Oh, yeah!
Jolly! Jolly! Oh, wow. It's still really cool.
Oh,
it's fast.
It's not a Kakuna.
No, but you can use it to, like, set up and stuff. Oh, that's so cool. Alright.
I'm switching out my Kakuna. So, naming for the Meowstic. We are naming that one.
Big the Cat.
It's a guy.
From Sonic.
You know what? Let's name it. I want to say Link.
Link.
Let's go with Link.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm feeling Link. And I was going to say Link or... Fox or something, I don't know.
Names a cat Fox, okay? I think I'm done here.
Oh my gosh, it's my friend!
Oh, yay.
How are you?
Just wait, though. Oh.
What's her name? 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 Oh, her name is Mari.
Oh, I thought it was maybe.
Will you Mari me?
Oh, it's an omelet.
It's an omelet.
I know.
I could go get an omelet.
You could go get one. Oh yeah, ooh, hit point restoring. Yeah, 3 hit points. That's actually good though.
I'm playing nice.
I played nice. All right, let's see. Who is this guy anyway? Oh, it's
what? He's the play nice. I'm like, what?
Yeah.
Like,
oh. Yeah, it's kind of bad when that happens, but oh well. Man, Pinsir, why do you always run up against the things?
So how do you feel
play?
That I traded an Esper and got Meowstic?
I really wanted Meowstic, darn it. Oh well, it's okay. I think someone probably heard that, and it's just you ended up with it. You could take this Peck, Pinsir. Look at that, taking Peck like a pro, and you're under level too.
Wait, did you want to learn Copycat twice, and I had it as an egg move here. I'm confused. I know there are a few moves that could do that. Bye, Mari. I'll see you on the flip side.
Oh, Ratchet. That would have been a great name. Ratchet, your name is Insomniac. Ratchet, you need to make a reference to an Insomniac game. Ah, oh well. It happens. That's really good, though. I love reading the chat. I mean, you know, generally. Alright, let's see. Esper! Like, I'd be so happy if I found a shiny Esper.
So, for the record, we're gonna get Link out of the computer and switch it with, I don't even remember what Kakuna's named. Ciel.
Yeah, that'd be kind of funny. Okay, yeah. So, I'll switch that for you. It was level 25, right?
Yep.
Alright, Link, and it's Meowstic. Oh, the only thing is, I'm not entirely sure how Meowstic is handled.
My name is but Cassius?
No. That's the guy's name.
I'm like, what happened?
Yeah, no, it's okay.
There we go. Here we got... we got a good team here!
Yeah, your team's looking good. My team feels so underleveled right now, but... Oh, well. Okay, hopefully... Okay, cool. The Meowstic does work. I was kind of worried it wouldn't.
Alright, we got HP restoring power.
I don't have support for female Meowstic. Which is actually a shame.
Snorlax!
Are you going to fight the Snorlax? Do you want that to be your encounter for week 7?
No.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm going to one-shot it.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. I just don't like having that thing be my encounter, because it's just like... If I'm playing in a normal Nuzlocke, I then miss everything else fun on the route. And if I'm playing a Wonderlocke, or even a normal Nuzlocke, it's like... This thing's such a pain to catch. So... Yeah. I need to think how I'm gonna beat that huge Snorlax thing.
I'll show you how I'm beating mine.
Well, yeah, you have, like, an awesome stab fighter. I guess I could just use Firebutt Jr. That would work.
Shiny Esper! Oh my God.
Did he just use a defense curl?
Probably. Yeah, very annoying. I think he does amnesia, too. I don't remember for sure.
Oh, man, this actually plays.
Yep. So, like, that's what makes Snorlax such a pain to fight.
Oh, well,
and imagine
now.
Trying to catch that thing, too, this low catch rate. Ah, Kecleon! Oh, I wish I could have used a Kecleon. That would have been awesome.
I should probably put Rhyhorn at the front now. See, I'm level, that level with 20. Yes! Words!
Evolve!
Oh!
Everyone's all, like, shocked over it.
Man, that's depressing.
I'm just gonna Sword Sands Quick Attack everything.
For the Snorlax?
No, for this Krogunk here.
You already passed it?
No, I'm actually still in Route 6. Because I wanted to fight some of the trainers just to gain some levels.
There are trainers on my routes? Oh yeah, you're right. And when you're right, you're not wrong.
Beedrill? I can
fight
that.
I could have had. Oh no.
Yeah. If you really wanted, but instead you have Link! He come to town! He come to save! The Princess Zelda! Ganon took her away! Now the children don't play! But they will when Link saves the day! Hallelujah! Anyone know that? Anyone? Someone? Anybody? No? Not at all? Nothing? Bueller? Alright, whatever.
He's, like, desperately begging.
No, I mean, that was a hilarious...
And my encounter is...
It was like a Flash thing.
And
like
my encounter
song.
Is...
What is your encounter?
And my encounter is...
Oh, the suspense.
Is
a shiny Furfru. No, it's a... Flabeebs. Well, you know what you have to call that thing when you catch it, right? Flabababa.
Nah.
Yes. Nah, yes.
That's not a game.
It doesn't matter. You said you were going to do that.
Nah, I said I made it as a pun.
Oh yeah.
It's
Man,
a pun.
My goodness. Look at how cool Meowstic looks in the side thing or the well, I guess it's not technically a sidebar, but it just looks so cool.
I'm gonna paralyze this thing because I want
to. Ah, Confuse Ray.
And your attack is up it too, isn't it?
I know, that's why I'm like, oh, that was just like, yeah, I'm leaving.
Let's see, I guess we'll have Lemonade fight.
Come on.
Actually, I'm going to have him on, Firebutt Jr. fight. Good luck catching
One,
that thing.
1, 2, 3.
Yay!
I don't know what the problem was. Like, was that like a joke that was like, what? Was I supposed to catch it?
why you thought you weren't going to catch
you're me. The one saying good luck catching me. Two.
Thing.
Three. Four.
Oh my goodness. Rhyhorn. So
five.
Many. That's it, right. We haven't really fought.
Hey, the Rhyhorn is racing to catch up.
Oh, wow. Wow.
If I get a Flabebe, I'm gonna use it.
Trades a Flabebes for a Flabebes.
Alright.
My friend wants to learn Fury Swipes. How about new?
Let me think. Oh, Viridi. No, that's what I name if I get it.
I have all this lovely coffee over here.
What should I name that? What game does this remind you of?
What? Flabebe?
Mm-hmm.
How about... I don't know. Star Tropics. I don't know. I guess it's not really a star, but it looks kind of tropical.
So I'm gonna be ahead of Devin because I'm not lingering for this one.
What?
Or do you want me to wait for you?
No, you can go ahead.
Nah, I'll wait.
No, it's seriously fine.
Nah, I'll wait.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I mean, it's like, I'm close enough. Actually, where the heck am I? I've gone too far this time.
This guy has Smeargle, I remember this.
Yeah, that's one heck of a guy there.
Is it a guy or a girl?
No, it's a girl. It's like, oh, okay.
Couldn't even tell.
It happens to the best of us. Darn it, why didn't I just leave? There's like encounters everywhere here. I didn't sign up for this. All right, let's just get out of here. I wish my
Pokemon... Oh, no! Not Water Gun!
I know. Oh, my goodness. The encounter rates are through the roof. Sword. I'm not very satisified with several of the members in my team.
Come on. Lucario.
Please evolve. Evolve, Riolu.
Lucario.
We believe in you.
Lucario.
I'm really, really, really happy with the fact that Sephazon is using Lucario. Given the irony of that and how much he hates Lucario, thanks to
me. Oh, we don't talk about it. That's too soon.
Oh, yeah, we
too
do.
Too soon.
Oh, no.
His Lucario in Smash is pretty good.
That's okay. I really don't like using Lucario. I didn't want to.
I should have named it Kingdom Hearts.
Named what?
For maybe Kingdom Hearts.
Why?
Because it looks so... Wait, what? What that guy just talked to me about?
I don't know. Oh, you do have a fight coming up, too. Skrillex! You found a wild Skrillex! Can I please use a repel or something? I'm stuck in this grass.
I didn't mean to... Oh, thank God he didn't attack me, because I didn't mean to attack or run. Whoops. I meant to,
Well, at least I wanted to play nice.
Pokemon.
Alright, I'm gonna go over here.
What a Claffa. I'll go to Rosalina. Rosalina has been like, she's been sad because her last boyfriend broke up with her.
Oh, I still need to fight Snorlax. And yeah, that's true. Rosalina's like, oh wow, you're pink and your tongue is sticking out.
And it's a woman.
Yeah,
it's a female.
Maybe it's just a phase? Maybe she's really interested.
Maybe it's just a phase.
Whatever it is.
Maybe it's just a Sephazon.
Oh.
Wow, look how much damage that pounded.
Oops, I canceled out another O power. I'm just so used to holding in B. And it's probably from Animal Crossing. I'm sorry, but thank you for the O powers. You're awesome. Let's just go over here. I need to fight Snorlax. So I guess Mach Punch. Oops, no, I'm not ready yet. Wow, guys. No, I didn't get it. No, I didn't actually borrow the Poke Flute.
Snorlax is faster than me?
Yeah, Shroomish isn't exactly the speediest thing out there.
Come on! Crit! Oh, nah. Gotta go for it again.
Oh yeah, play that flute.
Play that flute!
I know exactly where you're going!
Play that funky flute, white boy!
Oh my god, it's a shiny Snorlax!
Level 9.
It's female, though.
Level 16.
That's wild. Oh, right. You can
switch. Hey, Magical Leaf. You're right.
Yeah, I know. That's actually great timing. What? Hey, don't lick my monkey. Oh.
Wow,
I'm talking to Snorlax, not you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh! Oh, look, pay attention, darn it.
I see the Clipper!
Okay, I'm like, does he see it? Does he see it?
Oh my gosh! Rosalina is becoming the galaxy's greatest princess! She has a bone, it was a phase, you were right.
Wait, what level is she at?
16. Oh my god!
Are you serious? I need to see this, this is so funny.
Yeah, at 16, I guarantee
it. I called it. Follow me. Yeah, it is 16, because that's when you get Magical Leaf. I need to see.
No! Oh my god!
I called it! I'm like, I know it's going to be level 16.
I can't believe it! Jeez!
Oh... Okay, so I got Snorlax out of the way. You know what? I'm too lazy to go heal. I'm just going to deposit a Pokemon and withdraw it. Because I might as well. Alright, Pokemon Daycare. Cool.
Oh, man.
Some other time. I ain't got no time for this.
Oh, no!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa.
No, oh, Raggy!
Oh, so cute!
What's going on there? What's that guy doing?
Wow, he's like painting the back of her hair.
Your hair, it looks so pretty. I want to pet it. I want to paint it.
Pet it? I don't know.
Petty Lil?
Oh, no. Alright, who was wounded?
Oh, man.
Monferno.
Let's get out of here with Rhyhorn, because I know they both have Water Gun or something.
I might just end up switching for that Venipede. Like, I have not been very impressed with Pinchy, and I've not been very impressed with Immortality. I expected more out of them.
To be honest, I'm actually getting a lot of good progress off of my Pokemon.
Yeah, well, you've got decent Pokemon. Like, they're better than you give yourself credit for.
No, I give them credit. That's
oh,
really
I should probably
Pokemon.
Get my encounter, huh? That would make sense.
Oh, that Let's Metal Claw, see. Though, that did so much. Oh!
Whoa.
He confused, but confusion on, uh-oh. Not Ryaloo.
Oh, that's no big deal then. Okay, my encounter for Route 7.
Do you think confusion can kill Ryaloo from a Smeargle?
No, those Smeargles are really weak. It's Caesar! Oh, Roselia, I gotta catch him and I gotta call him Caesar 2 or something. Alright, let's fake out.
One-shotted.
Oh.
Wait, if Clefa evolved already, then why isn't Ryo... Oh, I think it might be nighttime.
No, it's not that. It's just that you actually got Clefa way earlier than you got Riolu, so you still got a little time. Whoa, that was strong.
I have 45 minutes.
Yeah. I don't care if you change the time. That's really no big deal.
Nah, it matters to me.
Oh, poison point. Oh, no, immortality. Don't die. Stun Spore. Oh, okay, that's no big deal. Ooh, I'm getting an HP restoring power.
All right.
That's actually great. I think I'm going to use a Pokeball here.
Something tells me one of my Pokemon are,
This one's going to get healed. Thanks, Journey.
Don't stop waving.
I know, right?
Yeah, thanks everybody for these O powers. They really make a difference.
That HP restore power actually made a huge difference. Well, actually, I guess it didn't because I caught it, but still, it did help.
I kept...
Okay, I'm going to call this thing probably Caesar 2.
Uh-oh, I think I have a battle.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Tears and Trez.
Okay, here we go. Pikachu
Good
and...
Good luck, have fun.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Raggy.
All right.
I wish I could attack this Fletchling. So, I am switching out...
I can't even spell, wow. Alright, I'm gonna call him Caesar Salad.
Also, I might need to run over and get my phone charger in a second.
Yeah, because you're like on your phone while you're playing the whole time.
Oh, like, I'm sorry, but it's...
It's okay.
Don't judge me! I'm still beating you.
What? Okay, go and get your phone charger. Take a few minutes while you're at it.
Wow. Yeah, you're gonna hide the 3DS when I come back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you know it. Oh, 4 hours on the dot. Well, I'll be. That's pretty cool.
Ding, ding!
Part of me feels like you should have the audio right now.
Nah. I'm fine.
All right, where am I going? You know what? I'm kind of getting sick of Pidgey. I would much rather use Venipede.
Pidgey, though.
I know, Pidgey's cool, but Venipede. Like, is really good. Adamant speed boost? Although only with a rollout, but I just think that has a potential to be... Although, no fighting type moves. I might need Pidgey for the next...
Oh, no! Her fletchling died! No! She has to release it! She has to release her fletchling!
Yep, fly free, little bird. Alright, let's fight. Where did all my Pokemon go?
I ate them.
What happened? The document is edited.
Yeah, there we go.
Alright,
sorry about that. Yeah, the only things that can safely be deleted from the document are actually, like, the names and levels stuff. Or, I guess, gender. Yeah.
I still have Thunderbolt.
Oh my goodness, look at that. We've been playing for 392,185 hours and 18 minutes.
How'd that happen?
No, it's just a glitch. Again, I had to design the little script thing for that myself. So, it had, I don't know, some weird issues, like if a lot of stuff is deleted. Because it's actually reading it from a Google spreadsheet, which is really cool. But...
Well, it fixes itself, though.
Yeah, it'll fix itself. Like, I'm watching. It refreshes every minute.
So. Everybody's telling me on Twitter and on my phone, I'm so judging you right now.
Wow.
Yep.
Alright, yay, we're fixed. There we go. And again, so much of it was just because I was thinking, oh, do I want to switch Pidgey out? And then I decided, no,
By the way, all my Pokemon disappeared. Yours didn't.
Yeah, I know. It's because it was reading everything up to my fourth Pokemon, and then when Pidgey was removed, it's like, oh, well, we don't need that anymore. So,
wait,
yeah.
Did I just win?
Yeah, you did. In fact, I can Wonder Trade now.
Oh, yeah, we can.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll Wonder Trade, then I'm going to get my phone charger and maybe get a chip.
That sounds good. I mean, we did pass the 4-hour mark, so that's something.